Recording, start streaming. Yeah, good. All right, cool. Awesome. Thank you. Thank you for letting me know. All righty. So we've got two. I guess I got to decide. We'll see. I don't, if Mighty Mouse doesn't show up. Cool. It was, yeah, it was just when I was trying to hit share to Discord. But if we'll see when Mighty Mouse shows up. Because if not, then we'll probably do the Dream League first and then the remix bout. But tonight, we are opening, for everyone who's joined early, we are opening Cosmic Eclipse Remix Bout, as well as a Dream League box. So these are both part of the Cosmic Eclipse set, this having the trio of rainbows and a bunch of cool things, and it Mighty Mouse is here. So maybe we'll do Cosmic, we'll do Remix Bout first, and Dream League, because Dream League is awesome. As much as this set is amazing, Dream League really is special, because you get all the character rares in it. So, really do like that. We will get into here. Alrighty. I also posted a pretty funny video right before this, so hopefully people like that as well, because I thought it was pretty funny. But, so I think, Ariel Monsters, what is up? What's up, Chris? Crystal, so I sent a bunch of eBay packages last Friday, and I totally blanked on sending your box. It's literally right there. Your box is right there, so I apologize that I did not get that out, but I will get it out this week. Probably tomorrow, because I have an eBay sale or two to send out, but what's up, Kat? How's it going? So I apologize for not getting that out, Crystal, but I have not sent it yet. I will send a tracking number. It'll be a box, so I'll send out a tracking number with it. We will get this. Tag everyone. Get to the box break page, and we will get into it. But we are going to do, I think. And the funny thing is, Crystal, I haven't sent out your box. Yep, exactly, Crystal. So the one thing that works out is I can just put it in your box. Your box is nice and packed up, but I can easily put it in there. So I will need another bag for you. And a bag for Mighty Mouse. So we'll get that written up right now. We will put the Dream League to the side. No, I was planning on getting it out. That's just why I say that, because I packed it up like we were on voice chat when I was packing up the bag. So we're going from there. Anyways, so we've got two cats to corgis, or otherwise known as Crystal. Corgis. And then we've got Mighty Mouse, who is here, I believe. So we'll knock this out first. Mighty Mouse. Three. Alrighty. What is up, everyone? Wow, people just flooded in here. What is up, everybody? Cold's Cards, what is up? Carter, thank you for the fire. I appreciate it. Also, I hope everyone after this checks out the video that I posted. It was fiery, as one could say. Torch it up. Let's just say someone didn't have a good day. That was probably Voltify. That is a good deal. I would sell your Pikachu before buying a case of ETBs. That's a good deal. Someone took an L today, so do that. Ooh, real quick, before we get into it, I do have, I don't want to show this. I did not show it. I have mail from Ken Newcomb, who sent me a birthday present. Anthony, the Triumphant is Heart Gold, Soul Silver, so I think it's like 2011 or 2012, I forget. It's like a 9-year-old, 10-year-old box. So Ken Newcomb sent me birthday present, one being this, which is just disgusting. I don't know why he thought it would be a good, I'm just kidding, but sent me this disgusting abomination, but what he actually did send me, which is amazing, is a beautiful Delta Species Ampharos that was not even on my radar. So I give super props to Ken, who I don't even think is here right now. But look at that shine. It's got like the shiny, the Shining Cards effect. Yeah, I threw it. Look at that. It's so nice. Like, other than a little scratching, it's like minty too. Look how nice this is. It's so nice. So thank you so much, Ken Newcomb. If he's not here yet, he's not an alpha mod, but it's okay. It is such a nice card, and I love the artwork. So Oh, yeah, the giveaway. No, I have the giveaway ready. We may do it at the end. So the other thing for the giveaway, trash Pokemon. Oh, that's a bad taste. that is bad taste right there. No, anyways. Ampharos is my favorite. But anyways, we'll do the giveaway at the end. Again, stay here for the Booty Gang. Booty Gang. I have not gotten them yet. Didn't you just send them off? I feel like you just sent them off yesterday, so they shouldn't be here yet. Like, there's no worries. Cortez, we will be. Kat, in my Discord, it's now closed. For you, I might make an exception because you were a friend. It was in the Discord. It was a Discord-exclusive giveaway for posting in there, so I might have to be strict on it. But the giveaway was for... I have to be careful using that word so they don't cut me down. Was for 2 packs for 15 people of this entire box. So I was giving this entire box to the Discord. We'll do that at the end because I need to enter the names. All of you just stay for the fun of the live. You do not have to stay for that giveaway. It will be done. If you win, you win. So there's no issue with it. So that is up to you. Oh, then you're probably in it. I'm not even sure. You just had to say built different, which I think you did actually. Anyways. Oh no. The ashes of the Hoopa. The Hoopa I burned, not Ken's Hoopa. Just like fell off the card and made a mess, but whatever. It's not on any cards. Cortez, it was a Discord it was a Discord exclusive, so you had to be the point of this giveaway was that only people that are in it, like in our community that are in here, are there to win. I plan on doing more of them in the future, so if you do want to get into those, I suggest joining the Discord, just becoming an awesome member. You don't have to participate in any of the box breaks or any info. It's just about being there, and that's why I appreciate everyone that's there. So that's why I do those. That's why I'm starting to only do them there. There's no point on TikTok just to have a bot follow you and do it. So it's worth doing it for the people that matter to you, and that's why I do it there, and that's why I made this one big. But other than that, we will get into some action here with a third box I think we've opened. I still have 3 more. Of Remix Bout. Ow. And, of course, I just almost cut myself there. Classic. Anyways. And thank you, whoever joined the YouTube, for all liking it. That is odd. No, people don't usually do that. Oh, Viper. That's, like, a known error for packs. I haven't seen it in Shining Fates. So, Young Sir, the first... it's okay, Remy. If you gotta go to sleep, go to sleep. No worries at all. What's up, Mez? How's it going? So we got 2 cats, 2 corgis going up first. And I got to get up to the right box. She has 6 packs. And then the last 24 packs will be for Mighty Mouse. He bought the whole box out because he wanted to do that. So I guess the real question, Mighty Mouse, if you're here, normally I shuffle the box, but right now it's kind of like up in the air. Do I just pull it off the top for Crystal or do I shuffle it up? I don't know what I do here because I feel like shuffle. It's a lot here. We'll do like one shuffle. Look at that, one shuffle. Boom. Justin is coming in with the heat. He bought 24 packs. He wanted the whole thing. I don't know. Maybe there's a little mix-up. I don't know what I'm doing. There's no way to determine here. I might just take it off the top because... Yeah, it's the way, it literally can go that way. Up to you. All right, I'm just going to grab 6 right here. I'm just going to grab 6 right here, and then the rest will be for you. I just kind of mixed 2 things up. There's no way really to do it for these Japanese boxes. I've never seen a trend with them, like, honestly. So we'll just go from there and get to it. Let me zoom out just a tiny bit. Full Art Blastoise. Yeah, dude, Well, this is the Blastoise and Piplup, not the Unbroken Bonds one. The Unbroken Bonds one is the sexiest, in my opinion, too. But alrighty, so we are going to get into it. So we've got 6 packs, 4 Crystal, or 2 cats, 2 corgis in the chat, 1 of the mods. Alrighty. I guess, oh yeah, Justin's a mod, too. This is the mod box, I guess. We got a mod box, everyone. You know the hits are going to come when it's a mod box. Alright, let's move Dream League to the side. Ooh, gets in there. Crystal actually pulled, last time she was in this Remix Bout box, she pulled a Charizard GX, just the regular GX. But what you're really looking for is actually not the Rainbow Charizard. I believe it. No, that's I'm thinking on Broken Bonds. Never mind. I'm thinking on Broken Bonds. We on PC now, babe. We got 40 people in here. What is up, everyone? You have tuned in at the early stage. We're gonna open this box. We're opening a box of Dream League, which is just so much fire. I like my truck. You have to join the Discord. I do all of these per box because there's guaranteed hits in Japanese, and I do English too. It's just gonna be a while. And we go from there. So that's just how I do it. So I do it from Discord. Unless you buy a whole box, I'll do that on the spot. But other than that, I don't do it on the spot. There is a Rainbow Zarden remix. Yeah, it's only in here. The Charizard and Braixen. I was thinking Blastoise. I was thinking of alternate arts that are in Unbroken Bonds. So that's different. So you're looking for the Venusaur and Snivy. You're basically looking for the rainbows of these three or some of the trainer arts. I think we pulled a what? I forget what we got last time, but these are for crystals, so we have six packs, and you want your bulk crystal, so I've got it ready. All right, we've got Rapidash, built different, baby. And we pulled the Welder Trainer Rare. So, Crystal, there is only one of these per box. So, There's only one trainer per box, so that is a huge pull. You're only going to get one per box. So that is a massive hit off the front. What's up, Anthony? Tag Team GX All-Stars. I don't know the value. Wait, what's up? Everyone was like questioning. I was like, what did I do wrong? There's only one trainer per box. Hey, Welder's a waifu, Crystal. You gotta take your waifus when you can get them. Always pulling the waifus. Only one per box, though, for the trainer. Anyways, I was like, what did I do wrong? Everything got, like, in my head silent there. I was like, wait, what did I do wrong? I didn't do anything wrong. It's just the waifu. But the waifus are life. If you're gonna call me a wife, you better put an ooh at the end of it. That's all I'm saying. We've got a Ponyta for you. Yeah, Welder, low-key baddie. Low-key baddie, Welder. We might get a trade going on. We've got a Roller Skater Girl and a Whale Lord Chunky Boy. We got a Chunky Boy and a Trevenant. Trevenant, right? Yeah. Ooh-woo. Don't be ooh-wooing in the chat, Welmed. You might get people too excited. Oh, man. Welder kind of cute, though. Yeah, no, Chaotic, what's also great is just the Japanese packs. You just get this great quality of cards, too. Oh, God, are we going to start, like, ooh-oohs in the chat now? Is that a new thing? We've got a Bisharp. What's up, Pokéjohn? We've got a Whalmer, and we've got a Emboar, and a Alolan Muk looking for Trubbish in the trash can. Oh, God. Oh, no. What did I start? Yikes. This is my fault, isn't it? What's up, Velo? I mean, I didn't say it first. I only ooh for Sakai. You know what, John? That's fair. We've got Delmize, and we've got a hollow Sawbuck. Sawbuck. Here for it. Apparently. Is there a watch? Are you guys doing a watch party? Anyways, all right, we got a Sawbuck for you, Crystal. Looking for a GX or Mighty Mouse might steal the entire box out of you. All righty, let's go, Crystal. We got a Golduck. We've got a Roller Skater, Delmize, and you've got a Marshad. I do love this Larshad. Oh, you're alone. I'm sorry. A Marshadow. One more pack, Crystal. You've got two out of five packs. A lower hit rate for some of these. Let's see if we can get some magic right here at the end. We've got Absol, Deerling, Pancham, and at the end we've got a Hollow Blacephalon. So three hits and six packs, but no GXs or above. I am so sorry, Crystal. Crystal, all I'm going to say for people, I actually don't want to, I packaged her box really nicely, but for all those that are concerned, I pulled her a shiny star V VMAX Charizard, so I don't want to hear anything. Crystal, I pulled you the best cards ever. So I think that's fair. You get the trainer card and call it a day. What's up, Anthony Yala? Thank you, man. I appreciate it. I pulled you the Charizard. Amit, so I really have not been planning on it. The problem is I wouldn't even sell those packs unless they were like 16, 17 a pack. So I would feel bad doing that. So if people want me to, I'll sell it for that. But there's a good chance you pay 16, 17 bucks for a pack and you only get a GX or a, yeah, you get a GX or something. So it's not the best. So I don't know how good I feel about doing that. Hello, Chris. See the filter. You might want to look up the welder. Those trainer cards sometimes are sneaky. The other, like, Cynthia one was, like, a $12 card. So you might be surprised. Because you got, what, 6 packs? You might be surprised. That trainer may make you back most of it. No lie. Cancer. I do have a heart. But it's more just for, like, I like providing value. Like, the cards are not always about value, but you are buying a product that's at a certain market price. So I do think there is a point of respecting what price that things are being sold at and what the value you get out of it. So I think Randolph Pokemon was saying, when you swipe out, I think Randolph Pokemon was saying that the hyper rare or gold cards were 1 in 20 boxes. I thought that sounded very, very off for Tag Team GX All-Stars. I thought that sounded very off because 1 in 20 seems crazy, especially when, like, I didn't have the best luck with Tag Team GX All-Stars, but I've still gotten 2 rainbows and a gold card in, like, I don't know, like 12 boxes, 11 boxes between box breaks and my own. So I don't really know where that stands, but... So all I know is that getting a gold card is not very likely. So if you do pull one, you're lucky and shouldn't tempt fate with it if you're just pulling one pack from it. So that's why I don't feel the best about doing it, but at the same time, it would be fun because if you get something good, it's pretty dang good. But now that it's so expensive, when it was like $60, $70 a box, and you could do it for $8 a pack, then I felt pretty good about it, because you got a hit no matter what, so you didn't really feel too bad if you missed out, but... But you got... Pokey John, how many boxes was that, though? I'm talking about my own boxes, which I opened at least 6, 7, 8. I think I've opened 8 of them myself. And I'm also talking, and box breaks for other people. I actually pulled Tyler Limehouse a gold Reshiram and Pikachu that I got a PSA 10. But that's it. So, when did I first start collecting? Am I selling any of them? I mean, because I think they're going up on it, I would only sell them for much higher. I would sell it for like 175, 180 a box. Like, you're better. You should just go to the market and buy one instead of buying one from me, because I don't want to let go. I think they're too valuable. I won't let go of them because I think they're going up. Yeah, so we're about the same. Then we're close to the same rate then, Pokéjohn. We'll see, Crystal. All right, Mighty Mouse, you've got 24 packs going in. We will wish the best. There might be a Charizard GX, but we'll see if there's anything huge. Strix GX. I actually use a... I got it from Amazon, but you can see right here, it is this stand. I have 2 of them. I don't know what it's called. I only have the Amazon link, but oops. But that's about it. But so we have them there. Alrighty, let's keep it going. We got another Blacephalon. I miscounted there. Another Blacephalon. Anyone know the set? Chris? Chris, this is Remix Bout. This is one of the 3 Japanese boxes that made up Cosmic Eclipse, which was a huge set. We're also box breaking Dream League after this, which is also part of it. It has the character rares from Cosmic Eclipse. That's the set we were doing. Yeah, no, this, and these were, Strix GX. These were like $19. They were not expensive, but I do recommend. I haven't posted the link in the Discord in a while, but these are actually, I've bought some very cheap ones before. These are quality and they're really cheap, so it's nice. All right, we've got a crabominable into a crabominable, whatever it is. Yeah, Devil Witch. You almost have to try on the restocks currently. It's kind of rough. Yeah, Anthony, you just got to kind of get into it and then look at the pack arts because they'll usually be there. His name is Christopher. All right, let's see if we can get you something. We've got a Groudon Holo. Very nice. Crabrave. I could go for a Crabrave. I should get some music going, too. We can get some music going. I'm not monetized on YouTube. It doesn't matter. Young sir, are you still alone? I'm sorry, bud. I'm sorry they did that to you. Where's Ken? I'm surprised. Where is the Kenster at? I'll share it with him. Yeah, the quality is so good with Japanese packs. That's why, I mean, it's just like, it was more affordable to everyone. And the quality is just as good. And there's still some value. So that's why I was like, let's buy it. That's why I bought dozens of boxes. What's up, G-Man? All right, we've got Embor and PC. So we've gotten a cold front of this box. Only five different types of holos and four holos and one trainer art. But we've got tons of packs left. Looking for that fire. I'll try to say this. I think I bought all of the two boxes of the card set. $200. Almost 300? They're not 200 to 300 right now. Are you talking about the gold cards? Or are you talking about the... I don't care about that. All right, cool. Why would Young Sir send me this? You owe me something, goat. We've got a... Man, Passimia. Oh, there's a... I miscounted again. Can't count these days. We've got a Persian GX. I swear to God, though. So we've opened two boxes of this. This is our third box. And we pulled two Alolan Persian secret rares. Our secret rares were the exact same card, not even the rainbow and the full art. It was the full art Persian. If we pull one more of those, I'm calling hacks. Give that to Crystal. I am happy. Crystal, do you have one yet, or do you want one? I can happily give that to her. Sayayay duck. We've got a Tangrowth and a energy switch. Nothing crazy there. Still looking for fire. We got the one Persian, but we're looking for other stuff. So, Goat, we've got Dream League coming up, and then we also have really exciting... we might do some Shining Fates after that. And I am looking now for a card. Where did I put... Okay, hang on. One second. Yeah, sir, Raikishi, I've got more boxes of Dream League. I'm going to put them back up, so don't you worry. We've got an Entei and an Energy. Man, we have not hit too much fire in the first part of this box, but we know around the range of what we're going to get. I am looking real quick. Where did I set that one card? Oh, yeah. I was like, where did I put this Ampharos? That Ken's Ampharos, and I'm like, it's right there. Wait, what happened? What happened, Ken? Lost my package from... Wait, did they lose it? Oh, nice, Pokéjohn. That's awesome. Wait, I'm so sorry, Ken. Wait, what happened, Ken? That sucks. Was this you at your job? Ken's taking heads tonight. And we've got a Wailord and a laser, a ray gun. Alrighty, we're gonna get to you eventually. Alright, we got Roller Skater, Delmize. Wow, that sucks. Yeah, I'm still waiting. Oh, we've got a Holo Guzzlord. Mighty Mouse, you just got guzzed. Enjoy getting guzzed. Enjoy getting guzzed, Mighty Mouse. Ken, I'm still waiting on a package or two from other people here that, like, it should be here. So they're just a mess. See, Whelms, that makes you feel better. That's literally what, like, how it is. Alrighty. Let's keep it rolling, baby. Alrighty, we got another pack for Mighty Mouse. They're all for Mighty Mouse. What am I saying? Oh, shoot, I forgot my trash can. Yeah, but actually, like, it's been a mess. That's what it's been. It's been a mess. Alrighty, let's see if we got anything. Another uncommon. Wow, the first half of this box was cold. We've had so much fire with other boxes. Alright, real quick. I'm gonna pull my casual trash can over for those on YouTube that can see my face. Put the trash can right over the hoopah. Ken, we did do the Chris Bart Nikki. We did. These were $3 a pack. When we open, I do it all in advance. So if you join the Discord, that's where you can purchase packs in advance for all the boxes. These were $4 a pack. Pretty much every Japanese is going to be between $3 and $4 a pack. So it's pretty reasonable. Cortez, can we speed this up? No. If I'm going, I go at a pretty good pace. If it's not good enough, then leave. It's fine. Okay, we got a Dusclops. Peep the video. What should you make for dinner? We've got, another GX. We've got the Venusaur and Snivy. Very nice. Very nice. Beautiful. There you go, Mighty Mouse. We got our first big hitter there. Very nice, Venusaur and Snivy. We got our Grass Boy. Very nice. Alrighty, we've got a nice Venusaur for you. Oh, you're in take... go, Tim... Tim, literally stop. Tim, no. Tim, I don't want to hear one complaint from you. Not one complaint. We got Psyduck, and a Tangrowth, and a Trevenant. Alrighty, let's keep it rolling for Mighty Mouse. We are looking for the fire. We are guaranteed a secret rare for him. We've got Bisharp. And you've got a holo, you've got a holo Kyogre to go with your Groudon. I know we pulled two of each in one box once, putting in the work. I mean, that's fair, Tim. That's fair. But so am I. So far, your holos. We've got four holos so far, all separate. One GX. So you should have at least two more GXs and a secret rare at minimum left in this box. We've got Bisharp. We've got Ponyta, and we've got a Beware, come to hug you to death, with Jasmine. Alrighty. Danny Phantom, we got Tangela, Tepig, and a Marshadow. I do love this card, but... Man, really? I don't know, maybe it's just all at the end. This box just feels a little slower. G-Man, I remember you, because you always ask if I remember you. That's why I remember you. Centia Gobrois, what is up? Hello. Wilmer. We've got a Heracross. Very nice. Do we have a hit under here? We've got something. It is a holo Dusknoir. Very nice. Wait, yeah. Hobo? Wait, what? Oh, he started spamming. I was like, what did he do? I was like, Ken, what did he do? Quick on the trigger. Usually it's whelmed on the trigger. Usually it whelms is on the trigger, ready to go. Let's see. This is a good remix. Oh, it's a good remix. Sweet. Amit, the difference is I don't destroy valuable cards. I literally have a box of like 40 of those. Like, I have so many Hoopas. It's different than destroying something worth $50. But sure. And we've got an Entei again, so still a little cold. What's up, Pokizoo? Alrighty, so we only have 2 GXs, no secret rare. And we've already gone through, like, holy crap. We've gone through 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We've gone through 23 packs. A little colder than usual. The other two, all of our boxes have been pretty hot. But that's a little colder, so we're looking for that big hit. Nice, Pokizoo, that's awesome. My fangs. But would you destroy a $50 Hoopa? Probably not. Flygon, I was gifted a rainbow Hoopa, and I sent it to CGC to grade it, so I couldn't destroy it. So, false. God, Dan, what are you doing here? Rotom. And we've got a holo Victini. Very nice. So we got another holo. I'm trying to get more sleeves out. Another holo, but only 2 GXs. I think we usually get 4. I need ball guy. There's no ball guy. We'll get to ball guy. Your Discord name is a lie. Flygun's calling me out on the real stuff. That's pretty funny. Alrighty. Bisharp. Panchin. We got Psyduck. And we've got... Ooh. Oh, you're gonna like this. We've got the Charizard and Breaksin. Very nice addition to the box. And Professor Oak. Very nice pull right there for a third GX. We just need the Blastoise and Piplup, and we will have all three from the set. We got Mighty Mouse, already got the Venusaur, and now is the Charizard. But we've managed to put the secret rare in the last 5 packs. There is at least 1 secret rare left here, and I think at least 1 more GX, so we will see it sometime soon. We got Heracross. You're the drug running through my veins. And the crash right after. And no, we've got another Entei. And energy. Stacking up that bulk. Put that bulk over there. Rainbow Blasty Boy. Can we get Rainbow Blasty Boy? Or, oh wait, do they have the alternate art one in here? Because that would be pretty cool too, I forget. Should have shuffled. I don't think shuffled would have worked. Duskull. There's our secret rare. Is this a trainer? Oh, Mighty Mouse. This is a good pull. Mighty Mouse. It's a secret. This is a good pull. This is Professor Oak's research. Tim, only $90, bro. Only $90. That's dropping the wallet. Megan will probably buy it. Should have shuffled better. I think I shuffled fine. We've got a Professor Oak's research. It's a little thin on the bottom. Or setup. Maybe not research. Setup. Sorry. But that is a very nice card. Look. Oh, the holo's on the hair, too. That's pretty cool. This is a very good pull. What's up, GPA? No gold cards. This, Russ, this was... Yeah, no cap, Glizzy. Ah, shoot. Very nice. So it's a little top heavy. That's the only unfortunate thing. But other than that, it is good to go. So a very nice secret rare. Was not expecting Oak's setup, research setup. But that's such a cool card because you've got the three original starters and the Pokeballs. So very nice. The 27th pack, but let's see what else we can pull from here. We've got Bisharp. Yeah, the true ball guy. There's three balls and one guy. And there's Victini again. Daddy chill. Yeah, Russ, you got the... Did you get the welder? Of course you got the welder. Another holo. So we're looking for at least one more GX at the end. We've got Danny Phantom. I'm just reading the chat. Oh, yo! So, everyone, this is the first time I've ever seen two trainers in one box. It's just the bike. You just got a bike, Mighty Mouse. You got a bike, but I've never seen two trainers in one box. This is my first time. Two trainer rares. Yeah, Pokéjohn, it's like when you got the two secret rares in your Double Blaze box. I've never seen two trainer rares in a box. Alrighty, last pack. Can we get some last pack magic? We got Tangela. You got a bike. Energy. And a beware. That's pretty much the bike. What's up, Recore Evolution? What's up, man? How's it going? Recore Evolution. Hope you're doing good. So what it seems like, because we got the Persian, was instead of getting four GXs, we got 3 GXs and 2 trainers. So the trainers might actually represent like a GX pull. Because I've never seen that happen. I don't know. I've never seen there be that few GXs. 1 in 10 packs. So regardless, Professor Oak's setup, I guess. I ain't never seen two pretty trainers. Well, I've seen two pretty trainers. Anyways, all right, let me get this burnt Hoopa in the trash now that it's here. All righty. Falling up pretty good right there. Yeah, I guess that's what it would do. So next up, we've got Dream League. No Marnie's coming in here, but we can pull the waifu Lily, the waifu Rosa, real waifu Rosa, and Dawn, Piplup, Pikachu, everything. We've got so many good things that can come from here and a lot of people in this. So, let us get to the list. And guess who is up first? It is Kanto Kid. Oh yeah, Tim can join the watch. Yeah, Tim, join the watch party. You're able to. All right, let me see on my giant box of people's stuff. This bag is too full. We will get another one. Mighty Mouse, Micah's not in this. Nah. We got Flygon Guy is in this. We got Flygons. Willy is not in this. Manny is not in this. Young Sir is not in this. Crystal, I found your other bag. Good thing I found this before I sealed up your stuff. Pokéjohn is not in this. Gem Bomb, I found your old bag. I mean, not found. It's just been here. But alrighty, I think we got mostly everybody. Iroh, Micah. Oh, there you are, Kanto Kid. Alrighty. Megan and Nessa are kind of similar. Real talk, I'll talk to Megan. What? Amit? No. Amit. Guys, does no one read? Read. What's up, G-Man? Alrighty. So, no, the giveaway box is Lost Thunder. I've said this during the live. Maybe I didn't put it on there. Kanto Kid is up first with the first 3 packs. This is not... We are not doing the giveaway. Chaotic, these are all purchased packs. These were all sold. These were $4 a pack. The previous one was $3 a pack. So, Kanto Kid is first. We will shuffle this time since there are a lot of people in this box. And go from there. Kanto Kid, you are first. Silver Phoenix is second. John McCullough's third. Gen Bomb, then Flygun Guy. Yeah, you good, man. All of it's through the Discord. All of it's through the Discord. We followed her. Followed you for her. Pretty much, right? You're going to be needing that Piplup? Dude, I already got you a gold card. First one in 14 packs. This is 14 boxes. I pulled more Charizards in 18 boxes than 18 boxes, actually, not 14. Alrighty. Let us. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Be right back. I have a father. Alrighty, nice and shuffled up. Back in we go. Alrighty, right there. Alrighty, we've got three packs off the top for Kanto Kid starting off. So, for people who haven't been in any of the other Dream League breaks or boxes or whatnot, there are three character rares per box and one secret rare, as well as GXs and holos. So the box would be pretty much averaged. Guaranteed I'm going to get one. Yeah, maybe. We haven't pulled a Pikachu in two boxes, but there are 12 different character rares and three per box. I don't know if you can get dupes. We have not pulled a dupe yet, but the odds are not heavy that you do. Anywho. Oh, wow. I didn't even get this one off the top. That's what I get for being careful. Alright, we got three packs for Kanto Kid. But yeah, we've been averaging like 18 hits per box for these. It's kind of nuts. Like 18 hits. That's nuts. That's counting holos, but still. We've got Ralts, Gloom, and the character rares in the third spot. It's not in the fourth spot. We've got a Weavile and a Ends Full Force. Or whatever. I forget. Alrighty, so two more packs for Kanto Kid. Let's see what we can get you, Kanto. We've got a Koffing. We'll be careful, no character rare. And we've got a holo. Is that? That is a holo Magneton for you, Kanto Kid. We've got a first hit. That sleeve out, sleeve that for you. Very nice. Very nice, Kanto Kid. G-Man, no, I cannot guess your age. You have no profile pic, so I don't know. How would I know? Alrighty. That 4K view, I definitely don't have 4K settings on. No character rares, Kanto Kid, but you've got a Silvally GX to round off your packs. Congrats for doing three packs to get a holo and a GX is very good. Congrats, Kanto Kid. Way to get a pull at the end. You've also got a Venusaur and Snivy in there, I believe. And a Blacephalon. Very nice. For three packs, get a GX, call it a day. Not the worst day at the office, if I may say so for myself. And my hair is floofy today. Anyways. Alrighty. Oh, last pack magic. So next up, we've got 7 packs for Silver Phoenix. That's how many you told me, right? For some reason, I had a feeling that you didn't. 7 Dream League. You said 7 Dream League. Perfect. All right. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Very nice. As floofy as Coco? Not everyone knows my cat's name, Whelmed. Given the deets on my cat's personal information. Given the deets on my cat's personal information. Crazy. Crazy. Would a mod really do that? Did I? Silver Phoenix, did I? I can cut one. Yes, I did. Well, I'm totally kidding. It doesn't matter if you know my cat's name. Yep, I got you. I got your packer. Her name and my cat's name is Coco because she is white and black, like Coco. Like a Coco sprinkle on top. Anyways, no, you can. I'm kidding, Mom. I do need a new bag for you, Jeff. Yeah. Your bag is packed tight, so we need another bag. Good thing I bought another batch of bags. Alpha Mod, cat exposed. Man, this song right here, 2012? We've got Silver Phoenix. Really throwback to like high school. Yeesh. Ain't almost college. My cat social security number is meow3meow9. There you go. Yes, sir. I can. Yeah, my cat's social security number. That's depressing. Yo, I wish my cat had a social security number. My cat's turning 18 in May. So, in cat year, she'd be, like, collecting that social services. I'd be getting a paycheck every month. That'd be tight. Yeah, Wild knows the social security number. That's why I gave you the fake one, Wild. That's my cats. They all have the same one? Is that what you're saying? A kiss and tell on Coco. God. Alright, we got 7 packs. 7 packs for Silver Phoenix. Let's get it. Alrighty. Let's go, Jeff. We've got 7 packs for you. We've got Oddish. Oh, and our first character rare. We have not pulled the Weavile in Japanese yet. But you've got a character rare on the first pack. Congratulations, Silver Phoenix. Centering is very good on this. Maybe a little thin on the left, but I'm being very critical. It is very good. Kitty made it to 19. Dang. Yeah, my cat's getting old. She's still in there, but she's definitely getting old. Alrighty. There you go. A nice Weavile. What's Cyrus? We got a Piplup. Not the Piplup you're looking for, but a Piplup. Natu. And we've got a Slugma. A Lily. As well as a Weezing, so a cold second pack. But anytime you're getting a character rare, you're doing pretty good. The Dragon Slayer. Yeah, Weavile the Dragon Slayer. It's also like a badass. Like, look at that. Boom. Too tough for you. Thimple. We've got a Magnemite. And a rare Gallade. Very nice. G-Man, you just said you were 9. We got a very nice Gallade. Gallade is very cool. Love Gallade and Gardevoir. I like both of them. I just love the whole line. I don't have a preference. I like both. We've got Oddish, Prinplup, Mimikyu, a Raichu, as well as an N. Another N. We pulled a lot of N trainers so far. Yeah, there's so many Lily promos in Japanese that go for a lot of money. Alright, let's keep it going for you, Silver Phoenix. We got Mimikyu, Timpole, Onix, we've got a Will, and then a Zatu. So, a little colder on the end here. 5 packs, 2 hits, you do have the character art. We've got 2 more packs for you. Alrighty. When is my next stream? It could be as early as tomorrow. Magnemite. We've got a Koffing. And a... Ooh, there you go, Jeff. There is a Zekrom and Reshiram with NGX. Such a nice card. We've pulled one in every box of Dream League. It's been 3 boxes, and we've gotten 1 of each. Very nice. Nah, dude, you're doing pretty good. Character rare and... There's only 4 GXs per box, to my knowledge. So you got a very nice little mix there. So we will see the last cards that you got. Last pack. Well, they did shuffle this time. And now it's not all in the back. It's pretty even so far. Oh! We've got a second character rare on Last Pack Magic for you. Jeff Silver Phoenix. This one is a tiny bit off center left to right, but you've got the nice Stoutland, which we pulled last time. So not the still pretty good character rares. The Cyrus is pretty good, but less of the waifus this time, or Pikachu. Yeah, young sir, it was shuffled. Very good three. Good. We are a third of the way through, and that's pretty fair for that. So a very nice mix there. Silver Phoenix pulling some fire in seven packs. The last box was less shuffled, for sure. Very nice, Silver Phoenix. I think you will enjoy your haul from those packs. Very nice. So next up, we've got John McCull. John McCull, I think I need a bag for you. Actually, I have to crack into my new bag of bags. That is a thing. We have to crack into a new bag of bags. This is what I use for bags, everyone. You don't need to use these. These are for PSA sleeves, so I use them for that as well. But also what I use. Airport man, how's it going? John McCull, this is the first time in the break, so first bag. Welcome to the party. My God, young sir. Do I need to ban you for spamming the same question? McCull, we've got five packs. As you have the back of the box, you've got no shuffle. I always shuffle. The only time last time was because there was two people in the box. So we've got one, two, three, four, five. Five packs for John McCull right here. O-Dubs made you do it. Yeah. A woman. Never mind. Oopsie whoopsie, didn't I? Not my fault on what you do, young sir. Oopsie whoopsie. I don't want to curse that much right now. We're not at late night talk. It's only 8:30 here. We're not late night talk. Alolan Vulpix for justice. Yeah, flying pack battle. We could do. I've never really done those, but we could do pack battles where someone takes the whole box. I just have to look up values for Japanese, which are very fluctuating. G-Man, we're still going for a while, probably at this rate. Piplup. We've got Stoutland and a Clefairy and Weezing. Nothing there. And the first one for John. Box battles or half a box battles. Just be whoever pulls like the secret rare. Depends on what the box is. We've got an Onyx. John McCull, do you want your bulk also before I separate it? Do you want your bulk or no? We've got Zanatu, how do you do? We've got a holo Excadrill as well as a Macargo. I shuffled really good. God. Mods go question other people, not me. No need? All right, cool. Obviously, any holo, all holos as well, but. Alrighty. We've got a Ralts, Arachnid, and a Silvally. And we've got a holo Wishiwashi. Silver Phoenix, do you want. You said only, I guess, was it for Japanese or for Shiny Star? Because the other thing is, like, I can just, like, send people bulk. But remember, it's also, like, more shipping. It'll rack up shipping real quick, and I will charge you more. Anyways, we have Slugma. Arachnid. Oh, Magnemite. And we've got a rare Rosa. There is a nice, there are no trainer arts in Dream League. It is just holos. So Rosa, we've pulled two Rosas before in the box. So a nice Rosa for you, John McCull. That is your third holo in four packs. See if we can get you one big hitter for your last pack magic to get halfway through the box. We've got Coughing. Weavile, no character rare. And a Magcargo. Alrighty, so John, we've got at least a Rosa to cap it off, but sadly no GXs or trainer rares there. And there, you do get a Rosa. Rosa is popular. She's a popular lady. Alrighty, and last time, Tag Team All-Star. So last time Gen, I think it's Gene, was in this live, or in a box break, it was for a Tag Team All-Stars. It's been a long, long time, so welcome back, Gen Bomb. Awesome. Thank you, John. I appreciate it. That's fun. Luckily, fun for an affordable price compared to other people. That is what I strive for, is that it's nice that you can just hop in for a bit of a pack and not sweat it too much, where like some people these days, the live cards things are so expensive. They're charging so much money. It's ridiculous. I won't say who, but charging Battle Styles Japanese like at $6 or $7 a pack, which is freaking crazy. It's like, it's literally like $3 a pack and you're double retail. Yeah, I'm thinking of someone out there, but his demand's pretty high. Thank you, John. I appreciate it. Some people are charging so much for packs. It's crazy. Yo, Tyler Limehouse. What is up, dude? And what's up, Manny? How's it going? We're in the middle of a second box of Dream League. We opened a box of Remix Bouts, and now we are in Dream League currently. What's up, Manny? Alrighty. First pack for Gen Bomb. I don't know if Gene's here. Let's see if we can pull him any fire. We've got... Oh, and we've got our third character rare with Coughing. So, I will say, I do love this. Honestly, this Coughing with the white background makes it look so much better than the English one. So much better than the English one. Because you got that, the yellow border ruins it, but this makes it look so aesthetic. That's so nice. Very nice. Gene, I don't know if you are here, but... huge character rare. No Pikachu, sadly, in this box, but we still have a secret rare pull coming. But, yeah, no, very, one GX so far, so we've still got plenty of hits. Pikachu, coming out of the box, we've got... And we've got a holo Gallade, and there. Tyler gets such a bigger reaction than me from my friends. Wait, I get a bigger reaction, or I give a bigger reaction? I said hi. I don't know who that was. Words in my mouth. I don't know about that. But yeah, Pokéjohn. Yeah, no, there are people charging. And one thing, if it's harder to get, because some people just forgetting Japanese, not the easiest, or you need to buy in bulk for shipping wise. But like, it's like for new sets at like $6 a pack, that makes the whole box $180 when I know you buy Battle Styles for like $55 a box. So it's like charging triple? Oh, that guy. Napoleon. No. Yeah, only $180 for a box? Yeah. Drink more apple juice. The funny thing is, I just stumble on my words anyways. That's the funny thing. That's the funny thing is people, I know lots of people on here do card openings too, but when you're looking at four different screens and trying to talk, read the chat and do this, you actually stumble a lot. We've got a, holo Stoutland. Very nice. Yeah, kind of crazy to charge. Even if you are popular or people are on your demand, that's crazy. It's really expensive. Into the beta, and I'm a crazy little friend in the first degree. Shame on you for loving me. Oh. Alright, last pack for Gene. He did get the character rare, and he pulls a Rosa as well. The MOVA depends on what your first edition every Machamp from base set is first edition. It's an error. If it's a first edition Shadowless Machamp, not even raw is it worth 1500. It has to be graded. So you can't ask for prices like that unless your cards are graded. They cannot be like that. Yeah, no, it's definitely what happens, Pokejohn. I mean, I get it to some extent because it's like if you charge, like if I was like PokeRev charging these prices for boxes, they would sell out, and he already sells out in half a second. Like imagine like doing something like that and you couldn't control demand. So there's a reason there's a premium for it for certain people. But when it's like the new set that anyone can get on Amazon for 60, 70 bucks, it's like crazy that you charge 3x. Yeah, Dr. Grammar, it's got to be Shadowless. First edition Shadowless. And then be graded. Alrighty, so now the rest of the box is going to our guy Flygon, who I think is still... Hopefully you're still having good. Yeah, thank you, Tyler. Even if it's Shadowless, though, it's got to be graded and be in immaculate condition. Like, you're not getting a... $1,500 is not what it's worth unless it is graded and in, like, a 10. Maybe a 9. That's it. Yeah, Machamps were in the theme decks they were given out. Like, they're everywhere. If you look at, like, a sheet, like the sheet Rusty has, TCA Gaming, it's kind of wild. There are so many Machamps on it. On you for loving me. Alrighty, Flygon, we've got the end of the box. Oh, yeah, Flygon, that means you get the secret rare, my friend. Flygon, that means you have a secret rare inbound. I didn't even think of that. I forgot that we only had one more. What's up, MP Vault? How's it going? For loving me. Speed Gaming. What is up? What is up, everybody? Alrighty. What are my SR possibilities? It's everything from kind of the front. I know there's Rainbow, Solgaleo, and Lunala. There's Rainbow, Zekrom, and Reshiram. I think you can get a Rainbow... what are the other ones? You get the Rainbow of all four GX possibilities, the four or five of them. There's also the Rosa, the Lily, the Ends Full Force. There's a handful of things. Yeah, that's why I haven't pushed too many box breaks. MP Vault, because I know people wanted to spend on Shining Fate, so I wasn't, like, shoving it down anyone's throat. It's like, hey, we've got all this for sale. I'm like, you guys go open Shining Fates. It's so much fun. Oh, fair. One second, everybody. We want the Reshiram. Okay. All right. Alrighty, let's get into it. Flygon. 10 more. So not that much fun? I think it's pretty fun. Anyways, all right, Flygon, let's see what we can get you. No character arts, but a secret rare inbound. Zekrom is better than Reshiram. Changed my mind. I don't really have an opinion. They're both pretty cool. We've got a Clefable and a Fishing Rod. All right, let's get into it. Flygon, let's see what we can get you. Oddish. I almost said Toxtricity. Ugh. It is coughing. And we've got a rare Magneton, our second Magneton of the box. Sean K. Berry, what a nice Ampharos you have there. I got a great gift from Ken on my Ampharos. Look at that. So nice. We love Ampharos here. Alrighty, keep it rolling. We got this. I feel like, how many GXs have we had? Like one? Two? How many GXs? Flygon's calling his pull. Can we get the Zekrom Reshiram? Arachnid, and we've got a Clefable again, our second Clefable. We've pulled so many Ends trainer cards in this. Alrighty, we've got Palpitoad, Mimikyu, Arachnid, and a William. So very cold at the start here for Flygon's packs. Dude, I love it, man. I was not expecting, because you caught me off guard, too, because I've never really looked at that. I don't even know what set it's from. Is it from... I honestly don't... I don't know the EX series as well. Is that Sandstorm? No. No, that's too early. Sandstorm's too early. Yeah, Holland Vale. It's not Holland Phantom. No, I honestly don't even know. All right, we got a Tympole. And there's your secret rare. It looks like a trainer to me. It looks like a trainer, and we've got an Ends Full Force. This is actually a very big hit, Flygon, because it is a full art trainer. Look at that. Wow, dude, this in Japanese is a stunner. Look at that artwork. Woo! Bro, look at that, dude. Yeah, all the simp daddies out there that like their Gen 5 boys, there you go. Yeah, dude, look at that, dude. The Japanese card is so much nicer than the English one. Look at that. It's also got, like, the little maze patterns on it. Look at the texture. Look at that. That is so nice. Holy moly. Let's look at your centering. Top to bottom, you can't really tell. Left to right's a little thin on the right, but pretty good. Top to bottom looks good. Very nice. Maybe it's a little thin on the top. The full art SRs. Well, I'm just passed out, probably. Very nice. We get you a top loader for that. I'm running out of top loaders, actually. It kind of sucks. Need to buy more. And could step on me. You heard it here first, folks. There it is. I told you, you know what's so funny about this box? We pulled like 5 end train. Like, I can almost go through the bulk and show you. There's one right here. We pulled, where is he? We pulled like 5 of these in the box, which is kind of crazy. So there you go. But what a gorgeous secret rare. Doing pretty good. We've pulled the Solgalia and Lunala Lily, N and Rosa. We've had like the best secret rares from this set. We've done really good. We've done really good in our 3 boxes. All right. So we're looking for whatever GXs we have left. We've got a Roxy. Yeah, I think the only one I've pulled, Ken, I've pulled, I think the only one I've pulled is, Lily's Full Force. I do have Lily's Full Force at Beckett currently. That'd be cool if it got a gold 10. Hey, and we've got a Erica's Vileplume, just Vileplume GX for you. Very nice. See if we can get a, one more GX out of these 3 packs. Very nice. We've got Pikachu. Natu, how do you do? Herdier. And we've got a Holo Wishiwashi. We've got a lot of dupe holos in this set. I remember when we pulled Ken's box, we pulled every single holo in the set through the box. And this time I feel like we've pulled a lot of dupes. This is a Dream League. Yeah, look at that. It's so nice, Grammar. That's why I love the Japanese. It's some of the same artwork, but it's just so nice. Alrighty. 2 more packs for Flygon. Herdier. Tympole. And we've got a Holo Steelix. Our first Steelix of the box. Very nice. Dream League is a part of Cosmic Eclipse, is the Japanese set. So we've got, what, 5 hits and 10 and 9 packs? No, I got these straight from Japan, Kashi. I got these straight from Japan. Dream League is not... I actually am selling these at a good price. Dream League is not the most... is not the cheapest set. And no GX on the end, so I feel like we had less GXs in these 2 boxes than some of them from last time. But, Flygon, you got 5 hits and 10 packs. No last pack magic, but you got 3 nice unique holos. 1 Vileplume and the secret rare N. What a nice pull. We've done so good with the secret rares from this set. We've done very good with the secret rares. Put that in your bag right there, Flygon, with the huge hit with N. God, that card is nice. The light just pops off of that. Very nice. Hey, what's up, Allie? Yeah, no, Ken got the, like, almost perfect box. If he had gotten a Pikachu instead of a Exedrill, it would have been the best box you could possibly get, like, ever. The odds are, like, one in, like, hundreds of thousands. Alrighty. So, if no other boxes to break, I think I do have to dip in to a little Shining Fates myself, unless we get into that. I think we are doing the main event for myself, which is this. Hey, thank you for the fire, Carter, sir. Skyla incoming, I hope so. So, the funny thing is I'd have to open this ETB anyways, because I didn't do this rip to it. Came like this from the card shop I got, so kind of stinks. But, regardless, Skyla, we need some Skylas. My, Crystal and everybody, my ball guy. I have to act like Tim. Ball guy. Alrighty. We don't need that. Rip that up. Let's check out our EV promo. Holy moly, that's going to be off-center. Whelmed. I feel like everyone comes here for the opposite of that. Yep, that is very off-center. How's the back? Back is clean, but that is off-center for sure. Love these EV promos, though. So nice. Ball guy. I will give you my dog. Oh, sweet. Deal, Tim. Deal. You get, I get your dog. You get some Eevee sleeves. And then dump the rest. Anyways, alrighty. Time to go buy Shining Fates. So, yeah, you're going to actually get Whelm to buy Shining Fates just so she can get, just so she can steal your dog, dude. Ball guy. Alrighty, let's make sure we have all of our packs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow, look at all, holy moly, look at those Charizard packs. I think we got four. We've got four Charizard packs. We'll mix them in there. But holy moly, we got four Charizard packs. Honestly, I've pulled the worst stuff from Charizard packs. That's actually not that exciting. But we will see what we can get for myself with some Shining Fates. I've been waiting to open this. I got the Shining Fates to open, and then I've got Digimon. So I'm going to plan a separate live for it. But this is the base set one, the OG ones, not OG, because the sets came out in, like, 2020. MOVA Gold Eternatus? I pulled that, actually. It's at Beckett currently. But I can't wait to open this and see what awesome Digimon cards. We'll do a separate stream for that, so I'm excited, but... Like, I stole his girl. Already stole his girl, right, Will? Already stole his girl. Alright, we don't need the box raid page anymore. We are good to go. Alright, let's mix up a little music. See what we can do here. Alright, get my jams going. Song I play often, but never gets old. Yeah, Silver Phoenix. I mean, I bought the... the Japanese box because it was only $68 versus the English one that's like 200 to one. Now it was 250. Now it's like 180. I may actually buy one for my collection. I'm not sure yet. But this Corviknight, I know it's a shiny Corviknight, but it almost looks extra shiny. I don't know. Alrighty. I have not opened... I've opened a fair amount of Shining Face. Not too much, but... I am still waiting for some of the fire that other people have pulled. I need my Skyla. I need my Rapidash. You just order it. And then it just costs more money to ship it. Alrighty. First pack of the night for myself. See if these ETB packs can bring some luck. What's the shipping thing? I don't know. It's just expensive. Sports Pokemon, it's up to you. I mean, I think having these for the long run would be good. But by long run, I mean like multiple year. I would keep at least one sealed, but like right now, they're going to keep releasing them, I feel like. So it depends. The Silver Dialga. So I actually have, that's from Phantom Forces. It's like at least $100, if not, depending on the condition. I actually have a box of it. We almost box broke it. It's too expensive. We got Cramorant. Rusted Shield. Oops. Dartrix. Rowlet. Trapinch. Sneed. Come on. Weasel. We've got Koffing. We've got Shinx. And a reverse Spinarak. That's kind of gross. And we've got a G or a V coming. We've got a Cinderace V. Nice. I need to add that to the binder. So I will take those pulls. Add that to my binder. Oh, we actually pulled the Raikishi. What's up, Zero? How's it going? We actually pulled the Husbando instead. No waifus, only Husbandos in this stream. Look how nice that is in Japanese, Raikishi. Oh, what error? What is up, Zero? Glad to have you on the stream. Alrighty, so we got at least a Cinderace added to the binder. Yeah, dude, the end shines so nicely. It's really nice in Japanese. It's really nice. Alrighty. Let's see what we can get out of the second pack. We did get a V card, at least out of that first one. Lay me down in darkness. Tell me what you see. Jesse, going pretty good. We opened two boxes for others. And now we are doing some Shining Fates for myself. Looking for more things for the binder or some big hits. The Wacky Cramorant. Weasel. Jinx, we've got a Grookey. I've pulled like five reverse Grookeys, four reverse Thwackies, and one Rillaboom. So, oh, the international ones. Isn't that different? I forget. We've got a Trapinch. And we've got a reverse Tropius. No shiny, but I've done that before. And a Yan Mega. I've pulled the reverse Tropius. So, no shinies in two packs. That almost seems... I'll show you a branch poke. That's funny. That is pretty funny. All right, I need some more shine. I need some shiny luck. Get some shines or volcanoes in the chat, pretty please. Need a little better luck here. Why is the international version? Oh my god. Best for last, I hope so. Sports Pokemon, why is the Tapu Koko International different? I know it's different for a reason. Ooh, the Shiny Volcanoes. Thank you, Raikishi. I appreciate that. Down, show me in the one. Ball guy! Ball guy! I have to shout it, apparently. Ball guy! Cramorant. Thwacky. Agurooki. Trapinch. Yanma, Koffing, Morpeko getting some food so it's not hungry. Ball guy. Oh my goodness, a reverse Buizel. And a Professor's Research. Man, this is a cold ETB so far. And I only say that because the hits... $100 if you rip a Pokemon. No, thank you. I already burned one in a video. Man, because the only reason I say that is because of how hot the hits are in Shining Fates. I've actually not had the best luck overall. Ball guy. Squirrel. Ball guy. Squirrel. Points. Skyla's in the last pack. I hope so. She's waiting for me. She's waiting for me. Wait for me, Skyla. Wait for me. All right, we got Psychic Energy. We got an Elder... Wait, do I have an Eldegoss in my... I need to... I don't know if that's in my binder. Cramorant. Rusted Shield. Horsea. Spinarak. Rowlet. More Pekko stealing more food. I know Mova, everybody has her but me. I have to buy her. I don't get her. Okay, we got a shiny coming up. We've got a shiny Greedence. Very nice. A little shiny action. And... a non-holo Celebi, but very nice Greedent. Actually, yeah, centering's okay. It doesn't matter. Ah, the edge is a little off, but very nice. We've got ourselves a first shiny. And I don't really need the Cinder. I'm just going to put it in my binder. It doesn't need to be sleeved. I know everyone likes that. Everyone loves the Celebi, and the artwork on the wave is so nice, but they didn't make it holo, which stinks. Yeah, zero. I have no Zard or no Skyla, so please. Hey, what's up, Micah? Yeah, I feel like Ball Guy is the real chase. Ball Guy be hitting different. Where did I buy these? These specifically were from a local card shop, specifically. Well, I hope you're here for the luck. We got another Psychic Energy. That's what brought us the first shiny. We got a Greedent. Ball Guy, instant PSA 10. Beckett Black Label. Beckett Black Label Ball Guy, $20,000. Tropius. Ball Guy is the one who awoke Eternatus. Ball Guy is the one who who said slumbered Kyogre and Groudon. It wasn't Rayquaza, it was Ball Guy. Rowlet. Choodle. We've got more Pekko. And a reverse coughing. Gross. Alright, come on. Something good behind it. And another Professor's Research. Man, this is treating me like Champion's Path. This is a cold ETB. This is one of the coldest. Everyone's showing me ETB. Arceus is just Ball Guy. Everyone's showing me ETBs with 5 shinies, 3 VMAXs, blah, blah, blah. Look at this. We got nothing. Ball Guy can beat Arceus in a fight, probably. Alrighty. Burn the tower. We are, I think, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We are 5 packs in with 1 shiny and 1 V. 1 shiny and 1 V, which in like other sets that'd be good, but in this it's not good. Just because the hits have been so hot. Who on PC right now? PC gang. Oh my god, dude, what is the cut on these cards? I can tell when they're not shiny. Yeah, you've been able to comment on this stuff. Maybe there's a trainer, but the shiny slot card is cut up to crap. It's awful condition. Should ask for a refund. It's crazy. Rillaboom VMAX. I wouldn't mind a Rillaboom VMAX. Buffon, Grookey. Yeah, I knew this. Okay, let's see what's behind the Team Yellow Towel. And a Dekadui. We got a Dekadui. So, what sucks is I can tell immediately that this card is not a good pull. Because look at this edge. You see how white that? Look at the cut on that. I knew it wasn't shiny because a shiny card won't have that cut. Look how bad that is. I immediately knew. It's so bad. I immediately knew there was no shiny because of that. Well, 1 shiny in 6 packs is about as bad as it can get. Yeah, that's how I know immediately. Alright, let's see if the Charizard... Hang on, we'll swap Charizards here. See if something can give us some luck. We are cold. This ETB is ice cold. Did they weigh my booster? My ETB? Best for last, exactly. Hope so. I can't look at the cards because I know by the cut if they're a hit or not. That's what sucks. We got a fire energy. Come on. Fire energy can't do us. The big Bertha of cards. Hope you get a ball guy. Everyone wants ball guy. I want Skyla. I'll take a ball guy because then I can get a Skyla for it. But Floatzel. We got Horsea. Kufongs. Choodle. Yanma. Morpeko. Oh, there's a shiny 7. It's either the Rillaboom version, or it's the Rillaboom line, or it's the Decidueye line. Oh my god, it's a Blipbug. Who put a shiny Blipbug in here? Who thought, man, this would be a cool-ass shiny? Let's put Blipbug in here. And a Celebi. Yeah, who thought, let's put Blipbug in here? That'd be cool. Who thought Blipbug was cool? I don't think I've seen anyone. Has anyone pulled Blipbug? I don't think anyone's pulled Blipbug. I've never seen someone pull this card. Don't believe it. False. Mighty Mass, you like it? Good, I won't burn it. No, I'm just kidding. Signed ball guy. Who wants this? He's so derpy. I mean, Cramorant at least is like a cool color. You haven't shiny Star V, that's fair. Alright, we got a Charizard pack. Nah, there we go. Oh, Grookey shall die. No, Grookey's great. Yo, what's up, Dragonite? 100k serial Pikachu. You know what? That is a fair. That is a very fair deal. Ooh, I think I might have seen some shine in there. So this is what I mean, though. Look at the edge on this card. This is not the shiny card. This is the second card. But I can literally feel how poorly this was cut. And that's what happened with the Hidden Fates reprint. So I know this is not a hit because it's cut so poorly. But that's not the shiny card. That is the where the full art trainer would be. But I literally know how bad it is because of how bad the cut is. It sucks. We've got Dartrix. Rusted Shield. Yeah, well, no, it's... Weeb Shark, you are Sasuke. What's up, Sasuke? Good to see you. Thank you for coming. I owned an error pack in Shining Fates. Yeah, of course they do, because the print quality is low. That's why I'm amazed I got a, like, potential Black Label Eternatus VMAX, because it's literally Black Label potential. That's why it's at Beckett right now. And you see stuff like this in it, which is crazy. Alright, we've got Koffing. Morpeko. Oh, we got our Full Art Shiny! We finally got a Full Art Shiny! It is. Hey, we've got a Grimmsnarl. Oh, and an Indeedee. What's up, Indeedee? Very nice. I do not have this in Japanese or English. So I will absolutely take it. Actually centered pretty well. Look at that. All right, it's a little thin on the left, but still pretty good for grading-wise. It's in pretty good shape. Very nice. Santa Claus. What's up? It's like Krampus. He looks like Krampus. Yeah, that's super nice. Let's go. I'll take that. Alrighty, Charizard pack. Bring in the luck. Let's go, Charizard pack. Alright, we'll definitely open some more Shining Fates after this. I don't have that much, but I have more. NDD. Anywhere at this place. Yeah, Mighty Mass, if you're still here, that's cool. You and I, you and I. I was gonna say, Flygon, did you see what, Mighty Mass, did you see what we pulled out of our Shiny Star V boxes? Hey, Cardassur, thank you, man, I appreciate it. Yeah, I got you. Yeah, we can do it. I mean, are you talking PSA or CGC? I'm thinking CGC because, like, PSA is crazy right now. I will warn, the oak is a little thin on the bottom, so 9.5 is probably the highest you'll get on it because the centering is likely a 9. I would approximate. Oh, Kat, do you love... I mean, I'm EDM guy all the way. Music festival? Love... Oh, Kat, love it. Love to see that energy. Shakes. Coughing. Trepinch. What flavor Piv Extra? It's discount Dr. Pepper on, like, steroids. We've got a Choodle. Choodle. And we've got... Oh, there's another shiny... I missed the base. I've actually barely been to... I went to Snow Globe last December, which was pretty epic. We've got a shiny... Oh, no way! Yo, that's wild! Look at that! Back-to-back packs. Yo, we still in this B. No gold cards yet, GPA. Oh, and we got the Morpeko V. That's what I like to see. Yo, back-to-back Grimmsnarls. Wait, did I pull this already? Hang on, let me check. Did I pull this already? Dad and baby. I mean, that's so funny. That's hilarious. Since I have all my shinies right here. Did I pull that already? Oh, I already pulled Greedent. That sucks. Yeah, I already pulled that. Wow, I already have two dupes. I already have two dupes. Look, Grookey, sports Pokemon, suck it. Grookey's cute. Grookey's my guy in Gen 8. All right, that's two for the binder. Wait, what? You'll trade me? Yo, Flygon, are you serious? I'll do that straight up. I'll give you both of them for it. Straight up, I will trade you that baby. Flygon, not even a question. I will trade you that in an instant. Bro, I will trade you that in air. Are you sure, Flygon? Whelm's like, whoa, whoa, whoa. No, Whelm, I'm gonna hold this against you forever, don't worry. Fighting our first fighting energy. Choose your words wisely, Whelm. I'd die for that end. Yes, and you die for my cat as well as my dog, so get in line. We've got... Micah, for Shining Fates, I didn't get any, so I have no idea. Have they not delivered them yet? I have no idea. So what's crazy is, Fernando, I have not done the giveaway yet. I guess I do need... I'll do it at the end, but you do not have to stay for it. I will have all the results for you. Shinx. Rowlet. And a reverse Gossifleur. Gross. Alrighty, we got four hits. Can we end with a big fifth? We cannot. We cannot end. I'll need that Gossifleur. But not the best ETB from what I've seen, but we will take what we got. Two dupes. For this rim, Snarl, or this rim? No Skyla, but we do have more. We do have more Shining Fates. We are going to open it. I think what we'll do... I'll save an ETB for another time. I mean, I'm also planning on getting more. Where'd my ETB go? Nope. Honestly, at this rate, you could convince me to open all the Shining Fates, but we'll see. But we'll get into another Bolton tin. The tins have been the most fire for me by far. Wow, this is not opening cleanly. Alrighty. We got the ribbon plastic coming off there. Alrighty. But very nice. All of those. But yeah, no, I've got two Grimmsnarls, so I mean easy trade there. They're both a little off center. Anyways. I'd give you the better one. Alrighty. Very nice. Add that to the set. We'll get there. Honestly, that promo is the Bolton. Look, like, these promos that... Oh, actually, this is pretty thick at the bottom. Yeah, the bottom is very thick there. And there is no damage. But these have been very high-quality promos. I've been very surprised. The tins have been in very good shape. That's why I've been pretty happy with them. The little Sasuke, if it's the baby one, maybe. Alrighty, get our tins out. Throw the tin in the trash pile. I didn't. Whoops. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. What's your favorite Pokemon? Was that 6 hours ago? Question? Ampharos. Yeah, okay, we got two Charizards here, too. The tins have been in fuego. Thank you, John McCall. The tins have been in fuego. I've gotten like 3 to 4 hits per 6 packs, like on average. I wish my grown-up money wasn't for grown-up stuff. Xerneas over Yveltal. Honestly, Xerneas is pretty cool. Amazing rare of Xerneas would be very cool. We can take that someday. See, like, look at the quality of these cards. I'm not actually leaked on what the good card is. That's what's so nice. I don't know what's bad. All right, we've got... Can take back someday. Pokemon is grown-up stuff. Ball guy! Ball guy! Ball guy, ball guy, ball guy! Cramorant. Thwacky. We got a Weasel. Cardassur, I am very excited for that. I think there's high... I really hope I can pre-order the Japanese. I missed the first wave. I'm going to try and get it for us because I think that'll be so special to open. Going to do my best. Trapinch. Carney, how old are you? I don't even know. But trust me, growing up is actually kind of cool. I don't know how old you are. But... Oh! 115! God damn it! Are you freaking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Where is it? Where is the bastards? Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? That's my third one! That's my third one! My third Fate Links! I pulled three of them! God dang it. How? No! I said freaking. And a Manaphy. That's my third... I've pulled five full art shinies. Three of them have been Phalanx. How is that possible? This one's off center too. I have three of these. I've seriously only pulled, not counting the promos. I've pulled Senescorch, the Grimmsnarl, and three Phalanx. SBG, my voice just goes that high. I won't lose it. I won't lose it. My voice just goes that high. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding? I mean, it's great. I mean, it's a great pull. If anyone wants to trade Phalanxes, I gotcha. That's my third one. What are the odds of that? Oh my goodness. That's my third Phalanx. I literally was like, ooh, full art. What's my full art gonna be? Oh, the same thing? Cool. It's not like there's only like 15 of 14 full arts. Oh, good song. Good song. What's up, Spats family? Zard, I mean, I'll take anything different. I'd love a Lapras. I'd love both Laprases. I'd love both Dittos. I don't have any of them. Rotom. Rusted Shield. Eldegoss. Shnom Shnom. Morpeko. Choodle. Ugh, a reverse Morpeko. I think I have this. And, ooh, I do love this holo. This is my... If I'm going to pull a holo... Grammar, that's funny. Electric. I do love this holo, even if it is a reprint. If you want a Phalanx, cat... I'm your guy. I got Phalanx for you if you need it. I got plenty of them. Bum, bum. Oh, we've got the whole pack art. We've got the whole pack art to finish off this tin. Yo, so, yeah, cat, the Schnom's actually pretty expensive. I think the Schnom's pretty popular. You can get a good trade for that. The MOFA, I like Yu-Gi-Oh! I definitely loved it as a kid. I just sent off some Yu-Gi-Oh! Cards to PSA or one. VMAX Rillaboom. I hope so. You have Phalanx too? Well, I have three of them. Rusted Sword. Float Soul. Dartrix. Weasel. Cacnea. Kuvant. Eevee swimming in the water. Hey, there's another shiny. That's why I'm saying these tins are hot. Three packs in, two shinies. Oh my god. See, the funny thing is I don't have the baby shiny Phalanx. But the irony of the situation makes me want to hate it. But the funny thing is I've pulled three full arts before I've pulled the baby shiny. So I'm actually happy. I'm actually happy I need the baby shiny. But it's just unbelievable that that happened. And we've got Professor's Research. That's too funny. It's a little off-center and a little silvered. But I actually like the baby. I like both cards. That's the problem, is I like it. But, like, the Phalanx all separated before it... That's, like, a cool... That's too funny. What are the odds that I pull, like, all the... I've pulled three Phalanxes, two Grimmsnarls. I think I pulled... That's more likely to happen, but... I've pulled, these are... I've pulled two Stunfisk, three Phalanx, two Greedents... And, no, I did pull, what? I did pull, god damn it. What are the odds of this? I don't even know where they are. What are the odds of this? I'm going to lose my mind. I did pull it, god damn it. Oh my goodness, the others are fine, but. So I have two the other Greedents in this pile. I've got two Greedents, two Stunfisk, two Yveltals, two Phalanx, three Phalanx. How is that possible? Like, just so you all know. Dude, did you shuffle? That is hilarious and I hate you, Wild. So, there are 122 cards in this shiny set. 104 of them are baby shinies. How is that possible? Like, this sucks, but, like, three, like, 1 in 14, it's possible, but how, I don't even know. Ouch. Ooh. What vodka are you drinking, Wolves? Oh, man. That's too funny. I mean, we're only three packs in, but, God. I thought I hadn't pulled it. Why? You pulled a Zard yet? I mean, if you stack a bunch of Phalanx on top of each other, they kind of look like a Charizard. Oh my god. Oh, my heart, you can't. Is that our first grass energy? Alrighty. Anyways, back to reality. Let's Cramorant. I found you goats. What's up, JP? Cacnea, Choodle. Eevee in the water with the Choodle. You're lying to yourself. Horsey. And a reverse gym trainer. I might actually need that for the binder. And a Volcanion. I think I have that already. Oh my goodness. What are the odds? I mean, like, how is that? And the thing is, I'm pretty sure the Phalanx came from the same tins back to back at the same store. It's like at the same place. Like, oh my goodness. We might be opening this ETB at this rate. I don't even know. I got one more ETB, and then I'm waiting for my pre-orders. And the restock Friday. Alrighty, we've got an electric energy. First electric energy. Bad shuffling at the factory. Clearly, they just set them, like, they were in the same case. So, I'm pretty sure these were in the same case and just put there. So, that's probably why. Hey, what's up, Minty? Mint Lee collects. What's up, Mint Lee? How's it going, Mint? Rotom, Trapinch. Yeah, Mint Lee. So, if you missed, I've now pulled 2 Phalanx and 3 Full Art. I have 3 of these and 2 of these. So, Shining Fates just really is giving me the middle finger right now. They're like, we don't want you to have one of the 122 shinies. If you gave me a chance, I could take it. It's a shot in the dark. Oh, who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Kyogre does. And a Celebi. Very nice. That is my second Kyogre. I actually have all 3. I have, like, dupes of Amazing Rares now. Yeah, I've got a where's my Reshiram? I think I got a Reshiram. Yep, I pulled 5 Amazing Rares. I've got 1 Reshiram, 2 Kyogres, 2 Yveltals. Yeah, I've got tons. The only thing about my other Kyogre is my first one was... holy moly. This one's a little tilted clockwise. But I've had the best conditioned Kyogres ever. Like, all my Kyogres have been in such good condition. It's crazy. They've been in such good condition. Like, this one's in great condition, too. Young sir, I love Pokemon. All right. We've got 1 pack. We might honestly get the rest of the hidden Shining Face. We might go crazy tonight since it's all recorded. But we're going to do something a little different to bring that shiny Ponyta. Actually, if people didn't know, Galarian, Shiny Ponyta, and Rapidash are like 2 of the biggest hits in this set, which I did not think would be the case. So, we are going to pull out the epic sleeves. These are like 20 cents a sleeve. Think about that. Oh, yeah. Look at that. We're bringing out the magic. The magical ponies for this. We can't not pull fire here. Wow, this is a weirdly crimped pack. Yeah, at this rate, I feel like I'm going to open my other ETB. You did? Yeah, they're really... The Rapidash is like the 5th or 6th most expensive card, I think, or shiny. And now Crystal owns it. Of course she does. Alrighty, let's see if we can get some fire at the end here. We got a water energy. Well, actually not at the end. You better move those phalanx. No. We have to keep them there so they don't group up together. Tropius. Gym Trainer. Floatzel my boatzel. Choodle. Eevee. Horsey. Cacnea. Shinx. Nope. Is another reverse Rillaboom. The bane of my existence. And hey, that is my first Ditto VMAX. I will take that. How's the center? Ooh, that centering's not too... it's a little thin on the bottom. Still nice, though. That is my first Ditto VMAX. I will take that. I know, I need a ball guy. All right, I already... Executive decision. That might go in the binder. All right, we're going to remove the Phalanx. We're going to put the Glaring Ponytas. And we're going one more. If I could get some shares in the chat, we're going to go for that ball guy. We're going to pull a ball guy tonight. We're going to pull a ball guy tonight. If I'm going to do anything, I'm going to pull a ball guy tonight. It's already over. You don't even have to share it, but I'm just going to ask you to. You don't even have to. I'm not Goat Breakers. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding, Tim. Alrighty, we'll get those out. Get those posters for ready to hang up somewhere cool. Thank you, everybody. Going deep for Ball Guy. On this episode, going deep for Ball Guy. Alrighty. It's funny how the Eevee ends up in different places. This one... So the funny thing is the last Eevee... I can actually show you. So this one now looks not as off-center as I thought it was, but it is left to right, thin to thick. And now this one is... Actually, man, maybe I'm crazy. That actually looks not the worst, but... Anyways, we got Eevee promos. Very nice cards. Very nice people. Yeah, Ball Guy reacts. Ball Guy reacts. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many Charizards this time? Only 2 out of 4. I like that better. 2 out of 10. I like that better. We got our sleeves. Oop. Don't need that. More ETBs. Alrighty. We are going in deep tonight on Shining Fates. This is the last of my Shining Fates. I plan on getting more Friday. Hot box. It's got to be better than the last. The last one was pretty bad. So Ampharos, give me strength. Ampharos, give me strength. As Ken in our time of need. I am actually happy we did get that Ditto VMAX. Ugh. And I'm out of bourbon. It's too bad. Alrighty. Alrighty, let's get into it. Looking for... I was going to say that your 6 cards, this pack almost feels thin. It's not, though. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4. Pack 5, I heard pack 3 Phalanx. Oh. A Gold Warp Energy Baby Shiny for an Eevee VMAX. Probably, I don't know about that. I just don't know. I'd have to look at it. For all gold card inquiries, go to PokeGPA at PokeGPA on TikTok. Ball guy, first pack, ball guy. Choodle. Eevee. Horsey. Cacnea. We've got Shinx. Oh my god, and the ball guys in the chat are out of this world. And we've got a reverse Gossifleur again, and a Manaphy. We already pulled all those cards. We don't like that. Where's my ETB luck? It's not ball guy. Yeah, get a non-holo ball guy uncommon graded. Yeah, ball guy. When the world needed Ball Guy, he vanished. Man, these ETBs are just not cut as well. I just need to only buy tins, man. But the only thing is that... Well, I guess the tins give you the other promos. Manaphy and Fione. Or Fione. Koffing. Ball Guy. Rowlet. Choodle. Oh, we got a shine. Oh my god, are you kidding me? How? That's weird that person joined. How? Why can't I get something different? Ball guy? Oh, hey, that's my first crow. You know what? Actually, hot pack. You know what? Screw the greedent. Bye, greedent. We got Crobat VMAX. Very nice. That's my third greedent. How is this possible? The odds of this are astronomical. Super off-center, too. Astronomical. Did you shuffle? No. Apparently, I didn't. Well, apparently, I didn't shuffle. Apparently, I just juggled the cards around and was like, you know what? Let me put them back in the same place. That's funny. Man's voice went every which direction. You're not wrong. It goes every which direction. You're not inaccurate. It's one of my talents. Alrighty, another greedent. I'm so happy. I can't believe I got another greedent. Yay. If I pull a Phalanx, I will burn everything. shuffling how to save yourself. I mean, I don't think it'll help. What's up, Pokeben? Pokeben, you're witnessing the most dupes you've ever seen in your life, so beware. Yeah, Grimmsnarl. At least Grimmsnarl's kind of cool. I can live with that. I might get an N out of it. All right, we got a psychic energy. Tropius. Gym trainer. White coat. Ooh la la. I'm going to get an N out of the trading the Grimmsnarl. Flygon wants the Grimmsnarls. Everyone pray that I do pull it or I don't. Eevee. I need it. Hey, we got a shiny. Shiny again. We're getting some better hit rates now. Okay, we will take the Nickit. I've actually pulled the Thievul already, so now I have both. That's very nice. And a Volcanion. That is a nice pull. That's a nice pull. Yeah, that's new. I have the Thievul, too, so that's actually a great pull. Now I have both. I will take that. We are winning. Very nice. Yay. Yay. That's good. Nah. Oh, yeah. That's like the hypest song ever. Boom, 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 boom. Thank you for the fire, TTV Dog Mayui. Jesus Leon, what is up? All right, we're cutting the BS here. We got the hype music. We are ready to roll. Shiny Snom, dude, I'll take a Shiny Snom any day. Snom, snom, be snomming around. All right, taps for luck. We've got a metal energy. Tropius. Gym Trainer, Rotom, Shiny Snom, Snom Snom, Gossifleur, Choodle, Morpeko. Oh my god. We've got another amazing rare Yveltal. These things are like candy, man. You got all of them. And a Indeedee Holo. Another Indeedee Holo. Never, honestly, I'll take all the amazing. Wow, that is really off center though. Cancer Kid, you're good. Kanto Kid, you're watching me suffer through dupes, so... But I will take the Amazing Rare dupes any day. They are so beautiful. Yeah, honestly, I'll take three Yveltals over three Phalanx any day. We got the Dark types coming in. Normal and Dark types. But this is better. What, we're four packs in, and we've got three shiny hits, and... Did we get the Crobat in this pack? I think we got the Crobat, too. This was from Ken. Ken gave this to me as a birthday gift. It is a Delta Species. I actually don't know what set this is out of 101, but Delta Species Ampharos. Hollow, too. Very nice gift. It's in pretty good shape, too. Pokéjohn, isn't the Amazing Rares from Vivid Voltage pretty playable, though? I thought the Jirachi was pretty good. Oh, he is a handsome boy, all right. Look how nice that is. Look at the back, too. Look how nice this is. That's the top loader. Like, it's not bent. That's just the top loader. So, imagine it's in good shape. Yo, that's Dragon Frontiers. Holy crap, Ken. God damn, that is... Dang, that's my only Dragon Frontiers card. Did I do the card trick? If I didn't do the card trick, whoops. I think it's pretty good. I forget if I did the card trick. If not, we'll get an early surprise. Yeah, I didn't do the card trick. Rusted Sword and a Dreadnought. Deadzo. Dead packs. Ball guy. Ball guy. Ball guy. Ball guy. Ball guy never fails. I was gonna say, I forgot I have just one of the 10. Maybe I'll save that, actually. Yeah, I don't know. We'll see. Ball guy. Alright, we still got half of this left. We've got three or four hits and 5 packs. Not too shabby. See what we can pull out of here. A Yamper, Galarian, I want Rapidash. Galarian Rapidash would make me so happy. So happy. Or Ball Guy. Ball Guy would be funny. Oops. Drop that nail routine. Yeah, you see that? You see those cuts? That was actually from a top loader. Yeah, oh yeah, can I showed them it and then I threw it on the ground. What's up, GPA? Ball guy. Yeah, I threw it on the ground, Ken. Everyone heard the splat when it hit the ground in the top loader. Hey, there's a shiny 8. Hey, Dotsler. Not the hypest, but I'll take it. It's new. And AN Mega, but I will take the new shiny. That is very nice. That is a nice little bug boy. You'll be an Orbeetle one day, my friend. You'll be an Orbeetle one day. Very nice. Where are my full art shinies, though? I got, what, one? I got two. I actually got two so far. I honestly was scared. I was like, wait, what number was Blipbug again? And then I was like, oh yeah, it was not 8. What was Blipbug? Blipbug is 7. Ah, yeah. Oh, does Blipbug evolve into Dottler and then to Orbeetle? I didn't know it was a 3-level evolution. That makes sense. Now I just need the Orbeetle, I guess. Live tonight. Hoping more Pekka will be worth something one day. A lot of them. Yeah. Maybe like a full art V. Like I was going to say, wait, I have it. Or did I? No, I put it away. I got the full art from Sword and Shield at school. RC is for second reason. Yeah, that's fair. All right, Gym Trainer, Luxio. You show code. Yeah, I show code. Kufaunt. Grookey. Are you getting the boxes? That's awesome. I ordered some, but I don't think I'm getting them from Game Nerds until after. Trapinch. And a reverse Eldegoss. So much fun. And another Morpeko V. I already got one of these. Oh, that one's really off-center. How's this one? This one's better. I'll sleeve this one up. I'll put the other one, the off-center one, in the binder. Second Morpeko V of the night. Alright, I think this is the last Charizard pack. Alrighty. That's fun. Yeah, I should go to my... I might go to my LCS Saturday, see if they... I feel like my LCS is going to be like, oh yeah, the Battle Styles, it's $40 for the pre-release. I'm like, for a Houndoom, and I'm like, yay. In 4 packs. They'd do that. Lightning Energy. Hopefully there's a little less demand around Battle Styles, you'd think. Rusted Shield. Shinx. Grookey. Trapinch. Yanma, Koffing, Revert. Oh, actually, I don't have this. So if I'm not gonna pull a shiny, I will take that. and a professor's research. Man, this has been, compared to other people, this has been pretty cold. Like, I'm getting hits. But I've seen full art trainer. I pulled one full art trainer in like 60 packs. Like, it's crazy. Nice, that's super cool, Mova. Alrighty. Clearly need to buy only tins and nothing else. Yeah, this is pretty rough, honestly, because I've gotten a lot of baby shinies, like two full arts. This will be 26 packs tonight. I think it'll put me at like 66 packs, maybe 72 packs, something like real pack numbers. And not to pull like multiple, like, I've seen so many. You're good, cat. Snacks are important. Thwacky Floatzel Tropius. Seeing if we can salvage some luck at the end. Eevee. Gossifleur. Yanma. Schnom Schnom. And a reverse Celebi's Knight. Oh. Why would Tim go live? Wait, is he actually? Screw him. Oh, no, he's not. He's literally in the chat. SBD, my phone battery was dying, that's why. Yep, and a Zarude. Awesome. That's my luck right now. I think I need the reverse Celebi, too. Oh, wait, why did I put it over here? I need it over here. Tim can appraise his cards without me. It's fine. All right, see if we can get some last pack, Matt. Yeah, if it's a phalanx, I will end the stream and like burn something to the ground. Fire energy, Floatzel, Tropius, Gym Trainer. Yeah, they have so many. I mean, but they've got the alternate art, the full art. Is there? I forget if there's a rainbow or not, Ken. But there's like a lot of Tyranitars in there. Weasel. Coughing. Reverse Chewtle, which I might need, and a Rillaboom. Man, these were garbage. And I don't mean to be negative like that. I'm gonna end the YouTube live stream real quick. I don't mean to be that negative, but it's like I've just seen.